I don't think I'll see. Hello, it's me. on his own. So, tonight we're going to blow off the roof off the place. We're not going to let him get above us. Tonight is WWC night, not the UWE. Let's get this first match underway. So if you're in here right now, do me a solid, and do not go to the Capital W stream for the rest of the night, until I'm done. He wanted war, well he's gonna get one. Straight for the fire line from me. Yes, but he said he's streaming Thursday night. I said, okay. And then he said, okay, I said, I'm all alive for that. Since he was already streaming. So I said, 8:30. PM said to 10. Today, he said, the UWE is also. I said, what?
You think you know me?
Lone Wolf, your match would be... whenever Custom Shop gets in here. What's up, Tinky? Tinky, if you stick around, I'll get you a match. Does this face look like Becky, really? Just stick around, TQ. Maybe it'll get you in a match. If two people don't come in, it's got a match. Yeah. If Haikyuu don't come in here, what will be third Street Saints versus TQ? Oh, you don't do that, Gaben, only unless I've got a grudge to hold against somebody. Do we do managers? And I do have a grudge tonight, so you may see one. Oh, what is this right off the bat? What is he doing? Oh, a figure four. Oh, damn. What's up, Cutcher boy? There's another guy I need to fit in a match tonight. Yeah, I think... figured Haikyuu was streaming. So, we'll probably do third versus Haikyuu, third versus Tinkyu. And then we'll do, Cleveland Lover versus Country Boy Nation if Just Wing I don't show up. Oh, now Ink Boy locking in a headlock. Yeah, I figured that. He usually streams, so I didn't, you know. Whenever he's in here, I like to give him matches because I know he streams. Not Gaben, what is he doing? Oh, drop kick by Ink Boy. On a cross body by Ink Boy now. He's not done, he's gonna lock it again. We're taking out the legs of the big man, Gaben. Yep, make sure you tweet me out, everybody. Then you cut your boy. But now look at this Gaben, I'll clothesline. Oh no, not this. Teardrop suplexes. By the big man, Gaben. Oh, what is this? Oh, pump handle, neck breaker. Who needs a shot? Nobody right now, I don't think. Does any boy stream? Do you stream, any boy? I know Gaben don't stream. If you hear my dog barking, I'm sorry. He's right outside over here. You'll probably hear him. Oh, an 8-boy gets out of the way and hits him with a knee right in the jaw. So TQ versus Third Street Saints, and then Country Boy versus Cleveland, or if Cleveland don't show up, then somebody else. That's you. Oh no, that's Gabriel with a spot buster. Now remember, buddy, we don't want to go to the Capital W stream tonight, because he has an artery. And we're going to crunch. Like the scummy is, we're going live when I do. And I hate boy dragging him in the middle. Oh no. No, a pile driver. Right on top of the head. What's up, Kenji Goomba? We gotta get Kenji in a match too. That's for sure. Kenji versus Country Boy. That would be a good match. Even though Kenji is a cruiserweight, you'll have a heavyweight versus cruiserweight. But I think that'd be a good match. Yeah, I said don't go the W stream, Country Boy. Don't even mention it. Don't mention it, Country Boy. Me and Wick on high tensions. On a DDT buying boy. I ain't ever stopping back in. You will get you in a match here in a little while. What is this buying boy? Rolling suplexes. That's the second one. Looks like he's going for the three amigo suplexes. And he hits the third one. Okay, but I could do it. One. Two. No, Gabe kicks out. Can I crush Kenji? We'll see. What a drop kick. Oh man. Where is Ink Boy going? Oh. I think he's trying to play mind games with Gaben. But Gaben had enough. Oh, what a big side slam. That may be it. One, two, no, and more. Kicks out. Everybody stick around. If I see that you stick around the whole stream, there will be a reward for you at the end of the stream, trust me. Oh no, David, no! German suplex by the top rope! He's broken in half. And Gaben on a splash! He's broken in half. Ink Boy's done. One, two, no! Kicks out. Oh, and now what is this? Gaben on a blue thunderbolt! Yes, this is pretty good so far. Better than any UWE match you'll see tonight, I can guarantee you that. And at the end of the stream, we'll have Tonto versus Wick Via for the WWE title. Sometimes you just gotta adapt to perish. Oh, that inverted DDT bang, boy. But tonight's different, Country Boy. Tonight's a little bit different since we got a little rivaling going on. Nine more twist of fate! Oh, Gaben, well, let's do it! No, he's wasting his time. Whenever somebody wastes their time, it surely ain't it. One, two, say Gaben gets out! Now lay a waste to it. Ink Boy sends Gaben out of corner and Gaben with an elbow. But Ink Boy caught him. What's he going for? Old school? No, Gaben with a big kick to the gut. Now, where is he taking it? Oh no, Yavin says they blow out the rope in a big boat, Hulk Hogan style. Good now, Marty. If we keep 8 to 10 viewers tonight, I'll be happy. So everybody, Country Boy, if you could get that tweet out, link again. Everybody in here, if you tweet it out, get some hype getting in here. Get some more people, your friends, your family. Get them in here. Watch the WWC, the A-plus show. Oh no, what is Ink Boy doing? No, Snake Eyes! Now Ink Boy spinning around. Oh, but Gaben getting out of it. Not Gaben, oh, he missed. Oh, but a hit to the face. What is this? Ah, chokeslam! Good lord. Well, let's do it. One, two, no! Ink Boy kicks out. We stand wild, okay, too, Kenji. That slam right there. I tell you, Gaben a strong guy. Oh no, they both hit multiple sigs and finishers now on each other. Ink Boy's looking to hit the final straw. And a final suplex. Will is in him. One, two, three. Bring up it. Ink Boy wins against Gaben. Remember guys, the host stream tweeted out, get the hype going. Well, the problem with that, Kenji, would be you'd be 30 seconds behind. So that wouldn't work out. But if you do with like cut a promo or something like that, you'd be more obliged. Promo anything. But next we'll do Kenji Goomba versus Country Boy Nation. Then we'll do Thirsty Saint versus T. Good match though there. Oh, I'm serious, what I thought. You can ask Wick when we're doing that EWB and WBC thing when he's trying to coordinate with commentating. Whoever was streaming had to do the commentating, the other person had to just sit there. But if you anybody like to cut a promo or anything, come on and talk. Just tell me and I'll get on there. Ink Boy beats Gaben. The veteran of the stream got beat by a noob. But that happens sometimes. I'll tell you that. Up front. Alright, here we go. Second match. Kenji versus Country Boy Nation. LA Lake Show. I see it coming in and out. Let me tell you something, brother. If you want to keep your word on Smack Talk in chat, say I'm corrupted. Say this is a terrible show compared to you. Then you wouldn't come in here. See, I see what other people don't see. So if you wanted a war, you got one. But don't worry, Kenji. Saturday, you'll have a Cruiserweight title match. We'll figure that out later tonight. Who will number one contender? Lone Wolf, Custom Shoppy, one-on-one. Who the number one contender is, and that'll be a Cruiserweight match. Tonight, you go one-on-one. Former six-time WWC champion, big man, Country Boy. Now, Kenji Goomba, when he comes out, he is a streamer, just found that out. We need to. I forgot to add the boots or something that you wanted, Petra Boy. I forgot you asked something a while back or something you requested. I don't know. Oh, here we go. MLP Green Man. Here comes your Cruiserweight champion. But when you start screaming again, I will. Gavin. There's your Cruiserweight champion, Kenji Goomba. First ever Cruiserweight champion here in WWC, by the way. When I'm feeling like we should do some extra matches tonight. What's up, Custom Shoppy? Lone Wolf and Custom Shoppy will do that match next for the number one contendership Cruiserweight Championship. For the number one contendership against Kenji Goomba, who's in the ring right now against Country Boy. And everybody stick around and enjoy the show. Tweet me out if you want to get that link, let me know. And host the stream. Hosting the stream does me any good. It pulls it up on your channel. If somebody goes to your channel, I'll be there. And when I get done streaming, it'll go right off. It's a great way to get your viewers into my channel. And I appreciate it. What's up, Custom Shoppy? How you doing? Make you vote? I can't vote. I'll let your peeps vote. Oh, went for a bro kick there. This is a Kenji has got the speed advantage here, but strength goes to Country Boy, and that's about Kenji Goomba kick right to the head. See, he was sitting there jabbing him so quick, but once Country Boy gets a hold of you. There ain't no turning back. Oh no. He's gonna lock it in. The Accolade Kama Clutch. Oh. Well, he kind of treated Kenji terrible. That's why he's not in the NWA anymore. yeah, would have. Until he started choosing Tinku and VIP, him underestimating him. That why? Yeah. Oh no, cut your boy. Don't do this. He has a cruiserweight championship match Saturday tomorrow. Oh my lord. Powerbomb snaps him in half on the top rope. Why did you pin him, CBM? Well, now that quickness is coming into effect. Oh, but there's that strength coming in. Whoever wins this match will be because of one side, fast or strong. Who will prevail tonight? See, there's that quickness again, kicking him back. See, if you go on the UWE right now, it's Wick coming out, not giving his viewers chances to wrestle. He wants him to be on top, but in my stream, I let y'all guys be on top. I feel like I shouldn't be involved unless it's a manager type position or a tag team match. I shouldn't be in the main spotlight. Now I will have to compete this Saturday because I used to be that Wick and they wanted to be all about me. That's why I'm the King of the Stream champion. But hopefully I'll lose that this weekend. Or Saturday. Oh, that big splash by Cutcher Boy, not going for the pin. Oh! Caven, you are 7 feet tall. Sometimes we're supposed to got that right, King. You do got that right. Oh, I heard a rat. I cut your boy. Oh, strength time prevailing. Short block. Oh, but could have broke his arm. Oh, now lifting him up. Our military press slam. Well, I ain't being loud like I normally am. It's because T-Rod and A-Rod have company over here. They're talking in the living room. Oh, look at this kick up by Captain Ketchy. Not getting fired up. This is where the high flying ability comes in handy. Pele kick. So I can't be loud until they leave, so sorry if you like my old commentating when I'm sitting there screaming. That'll be here in a little while, don't worry. Well, what is he doing? Whoa now, catch it! Kenji, somebody get out of there, stop this! Oh, I got a repost! DDT! Out here! Outside! This is a fall K-Way match! 1, 2, no! They're chatting, this is awesome! This is awesome! Oh, country boy! Pushing him! Third Street Saints, Lone Wolf, Custom Shopping, all matches will be soon dominated by Country Boy. That's it. That's what's in the GA and Tonto before the Dominator. That was three! What? That's like the ref just screwed him over. What was that? An elbow to the heart of Kenji Goomba out here. Outside the ring. One. 2, 3. Gears is working, I believe. What a match. You gotta give it to both competitors. Alright, so we're done gaming, and Ink Boy. We're just done Kenji and Country Boy. We got to Tyler Talk, the custom shop he works in Longwood, for the Namor Nintendo ship. We were looking for third A opponent, so Chili Dude, if you stick around, I'll match you up with Third Street Saints, if that's alright. Then we'll do LA versus Tonto, the King of the Stream match. And then we'll do Wick versus Tonto for the WRC belt in the main. That big elbow of a heart. No, that was the Dominator, and then that. Oh no. I think that hit him right in the heart for that to be it. They used to use that a lot back in the old wrestling days. Country Boy must have learned that since his time last match. But you gotta give it to Kenji Kumba. Goomba, Country Boy. He almost beat you with that tornado DDT. Alright, Custom Shoppy. Alright, so what are we going to do now? Alright, we're going to do Custom Shoppy versus Lone Wolf. That's what we're going to do. Yeah. Alright, so let's do Custom Shop versus which would be Tyler Toxic versus Tyler Toxic versus Lone Wolf. Nine viewers, let's keep it up, guys. Tweet us out, get more viewers in here. So Third versus Chili Dude, later in the night. Next we'll do Want to Be My Tag Team Partner. You can join the D-Rod Corporation, which is a new faction that I made. Pretty much D-Rod Authority 2.0. Alright, so let's get this together. Tyler Toxic versus Lone Wolf for the number one contendership for the Cruiserweight title Saturday night. Four, if the Country Boy joins, it'll be five, so it'll be four. Alright, so we done. Sorry, I'm trying to keep up with text somebody and do this. Kind of hard. Alright, so this is the number one contender ship, the Cruiserweight title, Lone Wolf Custom Shop. Chili Dude versus Third Street Saints. We'll do that. Let's see, who else is in? Alright, everybody's had a match so far, except Chile and 33 Saints. We'll do that. Then we'll do LA vs. Tonto for a Kansas Dream match. After third versus Chile Dude. And then we'll do the title match. And if y'all want any more matches after that, we'll do that. You don't want to be labeled. And I have seen that the competition with me has been in and out of here. So, he is interested in what I'm doing. Remember guys, tweet out, host, whatever you gotta do to get more people in here, get your followers in here, your viewers. Here comes Lone Wolf. Lone Wolf can rewatch it. Let's get Tyler Toxic versus Lone Wolf, number one cruiserweight title match. Let's get it on. Well, the ref almost got knocked out there. Oh, on a scoop fire slam by Tyler Toxic. Country Boy is not the champion anymore. Gaben, how many people you got in NWA? Ain't like seven now. You're going to have to cut two out. Can't have one faction be limited to five and another faction have seven or eight. Not fair. Oh, clothesline by Tyler Toxic. This is a cruiserweight title number one contendership match. After this, 33 Saints versus Chili Dude. And after that, the Laker Taker versus Tonto. And after that, Tonto versus Wick. Farm drop. Zinko Divan A B and O A B left. I don't know about that Chili Dude. You gotta earn your keep here. Now maybe if you win a couple more matches, we'll get you in the hardcore. Or hardcore, or one of the other belts, lower U.S. belt, or hardcore belt. Now Lone Wolf setting up one of his classic moves, the Brainbuster. Or arm drag by Lone Wolf. Oh, it sweeps his feet out underneath him. Yeah, go ahead, Coach Boy. Oh, now Bell Olympic slam there by Custom Shopping. One, two, no. Haven't seen Bugman tonight. I don't know. We'll see. Well, after the title match, we'll see if I got some matches left in me, and we'll go from there. Just stick around, you may get another match. Your matches now, you ain't missed much. Uh-oh. Calculated Custom Shopping had a knee drop. Now going for the pin after that one, too. No. On a knee breaker by Custom Shopping. Oh, now what is this? Custom shop is something of all our Ric Flair shop. Alright, take you, we'll try to fit you in. We're gonna do third versus Chili Dude. And then we'll do LA versus Tonto, King of the Stream. Then we will do Tonto versus Wick for the title. Then we will do TQ versus somebody, and maybe a match after that. One, two, as that chicken wing buster, Wolf kicks out. What is the free bird? Oh, Lone Wolf kicks up. I'm pulling a Kid Jigumba. Pele kick right to the face. Oh, the curve stop. Going for the pin. One, two. No. I want to face Chili Dude to show him who's boss. Chili Dude. Yeah, but I don't want to make Third Street Saints wait for that. Because I'll make TQ or get him wait to the end versus somebody. Ah, the broski boot. My custom shopping will not do it. Will be he be the number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship. One, two. No, we'll get sucked. Dollar Toxic locking in a headlock on Lone Wolf. Remember, guys, do not go that W stream. That is streaming dirty. I see you in there, you don't lose respect for me, bros. Well, Custom Shop sends Lone Wolf into the corner. That custom shoppy lifts him up. Oh, Lone Wolf at the top. Oh, and an elbow drop right to the face. Oh, Lone Wolf grabs him. Oh, Northern Light suplex. What is going on here? Oh my lord, no, I'm streaming. You know this. Bad call you, this is not going down. Oh, the famous sir by Lone Wolf. There's my man Tonto. Tonto, you got two matches tonight, brother. One a King of the Stream. Oh, look, that's a package. Paul Driver. Won a King of the Stream and won a title match. Oh, that may do it. That pack is piled. I remain in custom shopping. One, two, no. You know what's live right now? Also, Tonto, I advise my viewers not to go over there. I hope you don't either. Pile driver by Lone Wolf. Oh no, that's my end off. Custom. Oh no. Oh, he missed it! He missed the coup de grace! Oh, custom shopping! Setting up! For the woo, 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 broski, woo-da! Will that do it? Will this what custom be the number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship? One, two, three. Break the pile. Now he's your number one contender. freaking eat Goombas. Kenji versus Custom Shop. We mean you lost, Custom. You won. You hit the broski boot and that was it. He missed the coup de grace. Kenji Gumi, you better watch out. Well, maybe that new car gets you some new momentum in here. We'll go for the makeover. No, you go and get Third Street Saints next, should you? If Third Street Saints is still around. We may do. No, we're gonna do Third Street Saints versus Chili Dude Touch Boy. You're already in a match. Maybe after the title match, but not right now. And Tato, feel free to go over there and talk trash to VWE and tell them that there's a better show going over here at twitch.tv/drod. 2222. There, guys, tweet me out, host me, whatever you can do, much appreciated. So, Tonto, how was your day, buddy? Alrighty, let's do Third Street Saints versus Chili Dude. Sounds good. Versus Ty Savage is your call. I remember this time. Versus. Third Street Saints. No holds barred. Ty Savage versus Third Street Saints. Who disrespect the corp? It's good house. It's going great. I got health. Then I got BTA, which is a computer class, which I love because I love computers. Probably gonna find a job in that one day because that's what I like doing, getting on the computer, working on it, doing stuff. Third, got physical science, which I dislike. Fourth block, got history, love history. Let's get this batch started. So school's going great so far. What classes did you get? I got health, BTA, physical science, and US history 1. Here we go. Third Street Saints versus Chili Dude for no holds barred match. Here we go. After this, we'll do LA versus Tonto. Can't stream match. After that, we will do Wick versus Tonto for the WWC belt. sounds good. After that, I feel like it would do extra matches if y'all want. It's in 10th grade for us, David. 9th is world history for us. Dante the Cognato there. Really is. See, all you get over there, Tonto, is hate. Beware! You are right. No, I say. Here comes a great support of the stream, Third Street Saints. Everybody stick around, because there's going to be a bomb main event. It's going to be great. I feel like it's going to be a great match. CBN 316. Here we go. Third Street Saint versus Ty Savage. Oh, an elbow right to the face. Third Street 133. Oh, and now Third Street Saint's getting technical with him. He kicks him right in the face. Good lord. Oh, and a spine buster by Ty Savage. Well, let me tell you something, Tonto. Since you're watching me on the floor and you got him on your phone, listen to me this time. Alright, so we're supposed to go live Thursday. I said, okay. I'm not gonna lie. I got a health test, I'll just let you have a spotlight, okay? I said, I'll let you have a spotlight, you do it for me all the time, I said, I'll let you do it. Babies come in, there's a kid comes in to play, can't go live, okay. Well, I done plan on going live, I announced it Friday, 8:30 p.m. Central Time. And then I wake up, I see that UWE's going live the same time tonight as me. So I said, okay. You know, I thought I'd be showing the same respect here, but guess not, so I guess I'll just have to start a war. So, that is why you got that tonight, Tonto. Oh, now, outside the ring, Third Street Saints. Oh, it just throws him back outside the ring. I went for a quick jab there, and I tossed Savage. Jab right to the face. Oh, and now, ah, pendulum backbreaker. Oh, a chair right out of the face. Where did that come from? Must have seen on something on the phone. Oh, and that throws him in the ring. Hits him right in the face. Oh, and a big boot right to the face. Third Street Saints on the match here in the beginning. Third Street sending him in the corner. Oh, he's lifting him up. What is this? What is this? Ow! What a move! Oh, and that Third Street Saints, a left up inverted DDT. And that was the oh, Cobra. And a kind of ass locked in there. I got Cobra and I kind of mixed up. How stupid can it be? You'll see, Gaben. There's a little bit added to that. You'll see tomorrow. I think you'll like it. Remember, guys, we were at 15 viewers. Where did the hype go? Host, tweet me out. You gotta stay in here and support me. You know? What else you got to do? Go eat some nachos or something? I promise if you stick around, you'll get a match after the main event. Yeah, I feel like it. Oh, my Lord, this is an old bar match, and Ty Savage is gonna take it to his advantage. Oh, my Lord. It's a right to face with a stiff stunner now, and I'm right in the match section again. Oh, and I explode a suplex by Ty Savage. Ty Savage taking over the match now. Oh, and that elbow right at the back of the head. Agent, I'm not playing COD. God, Black Ops 3 is getting worn out. Unless there's a new zombie map coming out soon, I ain't playing it. Zombies would be the only thing I come back to COD for. See, Adrian, all my viewers want to see this. They don't want to see no COD or no other game. Now, I tell you, Adrian, if you would get a call in here and let me make you, you'd be right there with them. Because this is excitement. And it's fine. Oh, and now look at that Star Trek side of backbreaker. Oh, he stole him. But how did I roll that leg hitting the chair? It's a wrestling universe. Agent. Oh, that lays down the snake eyes on the barricade. These guys are just fighting it, brawling out. I think one of these guys needs to be up for the hardcore championship after this match. Oh, and a European uppercut in the air. By Ty Savage, the Third Street Saints. But Third Street Saints finally got some leeway. Sweeps the legs. Let's say I make you look like yourself. You now got a wrestler. And whenever you're in here, I give him matches. He already followed me, Gaben. I know Adrian in real life, Gaben. It was my school. Oh my, he's got a kid though, stick on it, and wrap my face with it. This should be, whoever wins this gets a hardcore title shot sometime next week. This is getting extreme to the max. Oh, now look at this, out there, pressed by Third Street Saints. Go on at it. Both men of war help. Oh no, he's gonna do this again, right here. in a faraway slime. Don't you think? Is TCO in the ring soon, guys? Well, there we go. Sooner or later, Third Street Saints hits him on a big boot. I never said that. Do I remember it? Oh no, this is it. Finisher, Ty Savage. No! Pulling a William Regal, trying to fight out of it. Oh, it hits him with an elbow. Oh, but Ty Savage going to ruin his momentum. Throws him down, locks in a headlock. I don't remember saying that game, and if I did, that'd probably been a while back. So I probably wouldn't remember it. Oh, the drop kick my Third Street. Will I do it? One. See you, Adrian. Won't get in on this. Let me know sometime. On Third Street Saints, what's he doing? What is this? Oh. An inverted powerbomb. They is broken neck. Well, this is it, ladies and gentlemen. Third Street Saints going for the yes, running honey. Good night, Ty Savage. That is it. One. Two. What? He kicked out. How? How did he kick out? Did he kick out of that? I know. Oh, a sliced bread. Now where is Third Street Saints going? What is he doing? Oh, misses the hot air clothesline by Ty Savage. Now where's he go? Oh, what in the world? Oh, Goldbreaker, man! This is where you see the hot back entertainment. 2, 3. Ring the bell. What a match. That may be match of the night. No, I don't remember that, but Jaden, but I'll be a part of it. We'll have a fatal four-way next week. Third Street Saints, Ty Savage, Bugman, and Jaden for the hardcore title. How about that? Remind me next week. Ty Savage won all of his matches up until this. I guess Third Street Saints who hit that code breaker midair. 1, 2, and 3. It's now time for Tonto's matches. Alright, here we go. Tonto's time. Tonto's time to shine. 2 matches. 1 versus LA for a Canada stream. Time to chance to see who moves on in King Stream Tournament. And then, versus Wick for the WWC title. Alright, here we go. Can't Stream LA versus Tonto. Get it on. Everybody get the hype going, tweet it out, tell them the last two matches are up, and host. I'm about 357 now, I think it's hanging up somewhere in the office somewhere. Alright, here we go. Here we go. King of the Stream. One of the final matches. Yeah, now Tonto is getting cheered when he comes into the arena. But this man is now getting booed. Yeah, LA. Y'all both, you know, facing with Tonto. If you just wanted to ask me that, that would've been better. Instead of putting it in here. Here comes the man, the scalp collector, Tonto. All right, country boy, shoot it at me. Elimination Chamber match. Very interesting. Yeah, half a million people in that ring right here. Told him. Said, you're doing this at your own wheel. What is up, buddy, and how you doing? Ain't seen you in here in a while. Told you to get in on this, brother. It's cool. Day I put you in matches since I seen you here a lot, buddy. Here we go. Chemistry match. Tonto versus Laker. Now, this match don't really matter who wins me. The main event is the match that matters, who wins to me. And you'll find that out after this match. And LA, you can go in Wickstream and tell them all about what happens after this. I want you to. Ah, Spybuster by Tonto. Oh, and LA with a back body drop. So your opinion, you're Assassin City or Hospital. He kicks him right in the face. These two don't like each other. They used to be big brothers trying to take me down. But Tonto joined the A-plus side and joined the D-Rod Corporation with me. Gears. And now Custom Shopping, who's starting to support me. And chat. Oh, LA with a arm bar now. Now I'm dragging Tonto to the middle. Oh, a neck breaker. Well, buddy, you've been doing a bunch since I last saw you. Sounds like a bunch of stuff. Oh, a knockout punch by LA. Yeah, Country Boy grew on the corporations. Oh, LA, what a back suplex neckbreaker. I'm starting to support D-Rod, well that's good. Gabe and you getting a Twitter account and join the group chat. Trash talk Wick in LA when they start going off on me. You would be a great addition to the group chat. Cause it's usually me, Tonto, Gears, or Tyler, Custom Shoppy trying fight off LA and Wick and George the trash talking the WWC. We need some backup. Oh, look at that. Oh, Tonto with a backbreaker to LA. I haven't seen VIP in here tonight. What is this? Oh, what am I over there? By Tonto. LA went for a powerbomb. Tonto reversed it with a hurricane run a pin. You don't do Twitter, well, it'd be awesome if you did. We need some support in that Twitter chat. I want to follow away slam Laker Taker. You sure do, Tonto. One, two. Now that Country Boy's part of the D-Rod Corporation, he needs to get in that group chat more. And start trash talking with Georgia and Laker. And tell them that WWC is better than the UWA. Oh no, not this rooniness. Oh, an old school by LA. I could care less if LA wins this match, but I do care if Tonto wins the next one. Because we need a better champion. If he's not willing to support his brand, there is no need of having a champion that doesn't support the company. On that LA and elbow right off as a time too. Forearm by Tonto. There we go. And I feel the driver. By Tonto. Come on. And one, two. Nope. Come on, Tonto. End this Rooney off. What is Tonto doing? I don't know. Cut your ball, there wasn't much viewership going on there. So I don't, what is it going, what's this? What are you, LA, what the crap are you doing? You're going to ruin both of y'all's careers. LA, somebody just talked to us on the rig. Oh my god. What's up, 3K5, welcome to WZ. This could end off Tonto right here. But LA won't let's still fight it out. What another neckbreaker by LA. That's it, 5. Seven. What is in crap is LA doing? What is he? Ah, Forest Tail by LA. Well, let's do it. Yeah, Tonto just saving his strength for the title match. That's all that matters. I don't blame. And I hope to God that Wikivia watches the title match from entrances to finish. Oh, here we go. Let's just end it right here. It'd be good to wreck your end him off. Tonto wins both matches in one night. No! You've got to be kidding me. This Mooney reverse and everything. Pendulum backbreaker by Tonto. Oh, here we go. There we go, Tonto. Letting out a hole. Chop, drop kick. And a Tonto with a comeback. A fly call line. And fired up again. Uh-oh, another Emerald Fusion Driver. Right on the head of LA, will that do it? One, two, now LA kicks out. Oh, a flag clothesline by LA, a signature move, will that do it? One, two, three. Like a flying clothesline to end the match. No. 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 Hey, Gear, I know you're in the back. You ain't watching because you're working, but I need you to rewatch the film. I want you to watch at the end of the match, LA, Tonto. LA looked like he had something on his arm when he hit the flying clothesline of Tonto during the match. I think there was an illegal object used, and I want you to replay it and show it. Alright, replay it right now, after this. Wait for it. I can't see from the side. We're gonna get the other side view. You review that footage and you get back with me. But LA, don't go away, because the best match ever is next. Wait, versus Tonto for the WWC Title Match. It'll be good. Probably match of the year, I would say. Here we go, Tonto. Title match time. With LA, you can let Wick know if you want. That his match is now. I don't care. But I do want you to go and tell him what happened. Back to the good side. You got that right, Tonto. Give me a high five to that statement. Back to the good side. That is right. Big Gunny 1994. Thank you. For the follow. Much appreciated. Gotta make this a title match. Let's get it on. Ready? Here we go, Tonto. You're really gonna like this championship match. Yeah. Buying KFC for everyone. Oh crap, I forgot to put the title on. We're gonna have to go back, guys. I'm sorry, forgot to put the title on. Pile on the line. I have to go back. D-Rod fell, sorry. Once this match loads up, we'll have to exit because I didn't put a title match on. I'm sorry. Stick around though, because this match, the beginning, it's going to blow the roof off the place, I can guarantee you. Every time, that's right, gaming, every time it happens. Yeah, you got that right. Gotta back out. Every time I forget that, you got that right, dude. Alright, Tonto, for real this time. Oh, man. Here we go. Oh man, I'm sure he did. He'll pay for that. Alright, here we go for real this time. Loading up the mask now. Remember guys, tweet out host. Main event time hype. I mean, we can get really loud. Because the people just left. Main event time. Boom! Why would I do that, Gaben? No. I want Tonto to win this fair and square for the D-Rod Corporation. Fair and square. What's the bad news, Country Boy? Oh, looks like Tonto's finna win his match. Hopefully he does. Rubbing it. Oh, crap. Now. Here we go. Tonto. It's loading up. Here we go. Okay, we get that. This is what happens when you mess with me. Della, go ahead and tell with me what is going on. I'm sure I love it. Wow. Love it. And here comes Al. That championship won't be there for long. No. Damon, we don't need this in here anymore. We don't need Tonto. But we don't need Wick as the champ. Wick is not a champion. He doesn't need to be a champion. We need to take this from him, Tonto, right here tonight. Me and your side. Yeah, there's a man that's gonna take that belt from you, Mr. Wick Villa. Yeah, nobody likes you. I want to hear Wick's response to this.
Different outcome. Tonto survives. He needs his title match for the Chains and the Warrior Belt. For now. Let's see what happens. I've won plenty of handicap matches or manager matches before. If anybody can win that match, it's Michael.
Yeah, you better be sorry, Country. That's what I'm having to do now. To end the night on a controversial call because Wick Villa does not need to be the champ. And I'm gonna do everything in my power of mixture that, oh look at this, they're getting Tonto up. So he doesn't get the cow out. you know D-Rod is going to be active in this match. Oh, an STO by Tonto. Oh, and send him in the barricade. Oh, it's a jawbreaker by Rick. Oh, Rick with a left hand. Get over there, D-Rod. What is Wick doing? Oh, and there goes Tato over the rope. Oh, it's there in the ring post. Whatever I've got to do. To win this. Oh, your guys post tweet out. I believe this will be it since some of the people who want extra matches left. We'll go host and raid Hakiri or Cut Your Boy. If you want to go live, we'll go host and raid you after this match. If you go live. Oh, and that last Tata. Oh, God Buster. Oh, now Tonto, a knee breaker. Come on, Tonto. Win this for the D-Rod Corporation. Country Boy Nation, thank you for the host here on the end. Much appreciated. And thank you for letting me in, thus put you through a table for my host. You should feel honored. Oh, now Wick, what is this? Oh, an Argentine backbreaker. An uppercut by Wick. One, two, Tonto kicks out. Oh, now it is. Wick like a cow clutch. We really need Tonto to win this. Wick does not like the product. He says even though it's better than his, he knows it. Although we don't need another stream supporter in here as champion. It says the show isn't even good, so. Not in here. Not today. Ah, German by Wick be outside the ring. Wick can't wrestle. Wick can't wrestle. Oh, now look at this, a front suplex by Wick. That's a five count. Come on, Tonto, get up. What is he doing? Doing backflips and all this ruininess. We only got a champion like that. That's a darn jar. D-Rod got a chair in the ring. D-Rod has slipped a chair in the ring. And Wick has powerbombed Tonto everywhere. Oh, D-Rod, distracting Wick. Oh, that's him up. Ah, someone drop a steel chair. That man broke his back. There we go, D-Rod. That's how you get a new champion in here. Ref throwing the chair out of the ring. Uh-oh. Let's go do it! Oh, I am a fierce driver! Come on! This could end it. Pen and ref! 1, 2! Ah! Darn it. Oh, Tonto just caught the man, the champ. Wake me up. Good night, Wick. Tonto's edge. Count 3. Come on. Count 3. 1, 2. No. Come on. Good Lord. And then right here, cut them. Break it in half. What's up, VIP? Glad you could stop by for the main event of the night. What a side slap on Tonto. Oh, a belly to belly suplex by Tonto. Lifted him over. Oh yeah, and I just will make the stipulation. If Tonto wins, there will be no rematch clause for Wick. 1, 2. Just take this suit off and get in the ring myself. Good Lord. No, no. Tonto, get him! Ugh. There you go. Immobilize him. Back counter clutch locked in by Tonto. I tell you that Whitby is gonna pay. A-Rod is coming out of the UWE right now in the championship match. Oh my. There you go, D-Rod. D-Rod's just heard this news and now he's getting up on the apron, wanting to face way himself. Hit a ref. 1, 2. Oh, D-Rod getting up on the apron. Say it, Tonto, come on. You're gonna end this. Oh, this'll be it. Come on. Oh, yes. Samoan drop. Off the top rope. Crushing Wick via's ribs. This is it. 1, 2, 3. Ring the bell! Ring it! Ring it! He counted 3! Ring the bell! Ding, ding, ding! You know! The IC champion! You can go take this to Wigvia right now, Tonto! LA! Country boy! We got a new champion! Yes! 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 Hallelujah! Hallelujah! I told you, whatever I had to do to get this win for us, Tonto, I was gonna do it. I did it. Let's get the D-Rod Corporation thing getting going here. In the WMC, look at this. D-Rod getting up on the apron multiple times here in this match. Distracting with me. a screenshot with me. The post on your bed side tonight. Screenshots of this, people. Good, thank you. Wake me up. Learn not from this, but the WMC and the D-Rod Corporation more. Or you would still have your belt, because I want to be ready to have a championship match tonight. You will defend this Saturday, and I will give you a way of how we're going to get you number one championship Saturday. Yeah, Saturday. Perfect, yes, let me just... Wait, let me get me do a mist. We gotta do a hot. Let's get the whole screen. There we go. Alright, sniff this. There we go. Alright, we got that. And looky here, UWWC champion. Amazing. So, let's go see who's live to host the raid. Let's hear what he says to say to Gaben. Thank you, Gaben, for going in there and pounding him. I think we should all go over Twitch stream and tell him that he sucks and the UW sucks. That sounds like a great idea. But we're not going to go host and raid him. We're going to go and host Hakuri and raid Hakuri. So it's been a fun night. I loved it. Great night. And, you know, from what I saw, we beat the UW in ratings. Oh, you won't raid the UW. Alright, you know what? Wick Villa lost the ratings battle tonight, so we will go over to Wick. He, I guess, deserves it anyway. So it's, you know, he lost the little, you know, battle that was going on between me and him tonight. He lost it badly. So we'll go and help him. Thank you all for coming tonight. And we will see ya on the flip side. Sometime next week, country boy, chili dude, I mean. See y'all over at Wick via stream. Be nice now. I don't know about that. You deserve some of it, Tonto. See y'all over there. Twitch.tv/WickVia. Hashtag the better eFed raid. Let's head over there. See y'all later. D-Rod out. Twitch.tv/WickVia. In the chat, hashtag the better eFed raid, hashtag WMC raid. Bye, everybody. See y'all later. Have a great night. See you tomorrow night. King of the Stream pay-per-view, 7 o'clock p.m. Central Time. Be there. Gonna be a great show. Gonna be great.